There is one war that is taking place across the whole region, from Pakistan to Palestine, and the West stands behind all of it to protect its interests across the region. But it's a war that will fail and is failing. Even now, despite the horrific casualties, Hamas is not broken and will not be broken because of the spirit of resistance of the Palestinian people.